saddest mania, the dead are rolling over. And that's all the beginning, dirt shoveled over shoulders.
Cheer me on, just this little day showing the boys.
No, and especially the instructors and everyone else, there's like you or, you know, we don't go by male, we don't go by female, we go by soldier.
Yeah,
we're all soldiers. And, I mean, the males don't see us, you know, I mean, of course we're females, they can see the female image, but they see us as, you know, battle buddies, you know, so they do whatever they do, you know, just as well if we were a male, you know, cheer us on, help us out.
They say all the time that, you know, if y'all want to be soldiers, then y'all got to do what we got to do. You know what I'm saying?
But some of the males that went to all-male basics, or, yeah, basic combat training, whenever they see, they haven't got the concept that women are, wait, we're here too, because now they're in AIT, and now they're away from their all-male basic combat training, and now they're seeing us in our uniforms, they're like, they think it's kind of weird, I guess, because they didn't go through it in basic, and I think basic should be male and female.
Yeah.
The basic I went to was male and female.
Soldierization is male and female interaction.
That shouldn't be all male. Not if we're all trying to be the same.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh,
yes. Yes. Female cadre.
I think only because they expect a lot from us and they know that we can do it. Just because we're females.
Because they did it, we can do it too, and they want us to get through it.
And they don't want us to give female soldiers bad names.
Yeah.
Tor.
Yeah.
Tor.
Yeah. Nothing about being weak or our physical strength, our mental strength.
No, just mainly whore.
We passed our PG test.
Yeah.
Is it hard? Is it worth it?
On weekends we get to be girls. Girls on the weekends.
It's worth it.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's definitely worth it that we have to lose some of it, but yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
Good. Yeah, you can't get too much easier than what you got. You got three hots in the cot. It's pretty good.
That's all you need.
And a hot shower.
Whatever.
Yeah, as long as we get our showers.
Mine would be basic, and it'd be Drill Sergeant Nong, because she was 6 foot tall, could run a mile, and she was the coolest woman. Female, and soldier. She was awesome.
Oh,
and Drill Sergeant Merrill.
Mine was, at basic too, was Drill Sergeant Tuggle. She was like 5 foot nothing, and she could do everything, and then, she was stronger than all the males.
That's what Drill Sergeant Nong was.
Yeah. What was the rigid man?
That's what I was going to say. I would say Sergeant Von Senior. I mean, she gives off that,
I don't want to be like
her. I don't like her, but if I would say it, I had to, you know.
You're fine, she won't see this.
Okay. If I would have to, I haven't spoken to her to know anything about her.
But is that a sign of a good leader? Does she still inspire you guys, or just more scares you guys than inspires you guys by her tactics?
If I had something wrong with me, I wasn't going to talk to her about it.
Yeah. I'd
still
talk to her about it.
I'd go to Sergeant Jones.
Yeah, because I feel like Sergeant Montenegro feels like she has to put out the extra maneness to the females, but that doesn't, like she says that we can go talk to her about stuff. I just don't, I'm not feeling it.
No.
Not with how she felt like she was the extra horse. I couldn't, even if she was, like, I'd go talk to a male catcher and sport with her.
So sometimes being too rough.
No. Looks don't count for numbers of points. Your looks can't get you 1,000 credited hours on your correspondence classes. You can't wink at the freaking computer and get 1,000 points for it.
Some males are just going to say that anyway.
They say that because we're females and because they feel like that we could do that, but, you know, we don't. We want to get through the Army by ourselves, not by our looks and charm.
Most women that go in the Army anyways are mostly independent before we get here. And we're just even more independent as we go.
And do you see cohesionness?
Yeah. It's the best thing that's ever happened to me.
Me
too. I love my job. I love what I do.
Definitely what I want.
And sitting here getting paid to, one, do this, and two, go to school. I get to shoot really cool guns.
Weapons.
I caught myself weapons. Mm-hmm. Get free PT in the morning.
Awesome.
Can you think about what we would be doing if we're at home right now?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing.
Sport couch.
Couch. Much better being here.
And do you have anything to say? Because you haven't said much.
My confidence.
Yeah, it does.
Especially saying mechanics,
too. For the fact that, many females would do anything like this. So it's like, hey, look what I can do.
It all doesn't inspire me. Because they're here, too.
Well, I mean, I'm a track vehicle mechanic. You're a Wilson mechanic.
Mm-hmm.
And that's 90% males. And it feels awesome that, I'm not on the sideline and them saying, hey, go get me a wrench. You go get me a wrench.
Actually, with us, it's about 95 males.
Yeah, 95% males.
And with y'all, it's about 90.
Dude, I definitely joined because female mechanics in the
civilian
world.
Yeah.
Yeah. I thought it was cool. I love mechanics anyway, even before I joined the military and took automotive classes. I love it. I love the automotive field. I like
before
driving.
This, I never actually worked on cars or nothing, but I always like to watch. Watch stuff like that get done. So I figured I might like learn to do it myself.
But the males aren't. They're not like, go give me a wrench.
No.
And that's why you chose this job instead.
Keep your head down.
Keep your head down.
Keep your head down.
Love crawling, you always get your hair tangled up.
Oh,
in that wiry mess.
But you gotta explain though, because I'm like, you want to keep your head up while you're in the military.
Okay, keep
okay.
your head down.
While
you're in
combat.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, while in combat. Okay. You're not saying anything.
Stay low key.
Yeah.
I guess just keep your mouth shut.
Is that for males and females?
Yeah,
or just
if you're getting yelled at, you
don't back talk. You're not at home.
Don't say yes, sergeant, or nothing like that. Just
don't say yes, sergeant.
Yes. No.
Say?
No, because I was talking. When I was talking to sergeant, my senior one time, and she was like, "Don't talk back to me." And I just said, "Yes, sergeant." That's all I said.
So you
said no, I didn't.
She don't think that.
I did not. I said no attitude.
And what's your guys' position on male soldiers?
My mama told me when I was young, we're all on superstars. She rolled my hair with my lipstick on in a glass of her boudoir. So hold your head up, girl, and you'll go far. There's a million to save. I'm beautiful in my way, just I make no mistakes. I'm on the right track, baby, I was born this way. Don't let yourself in regret, just love yourself instead. I'm on the right track, baby, I was born this way. Born this way, there ain't no other way. Baby, I was born this way. Baby, I was born this way. Just be a queen, don't be a drag. Came to win, to fight, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win, to survive, to prosper, to rise. Forgive you for abandoning me. Praying, but I think I'm still an angel away. Angel away, yeah, strange in a way. Maybe that is why I chase strangers away. They got their guns out aiming at me, but I be